happened more than 2,000 years ago in a town called Nazareth, where a lady called Mary lived with her husband Joseph. One day an angel visited Mary to tell her some very special news.
Do not worry, Mary. You are going to have a very special baby. He is to be called Jesus.
Soon after, Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem. It was a long, hard journey, and Mary rode on a donkey while Joseph walked beside her.
Innkeeper saw just how tired Mary and Joseph were, and he remembered he had a stable where he kept his animals. It would be warm and dry. He said they could sleep there.
Joseph made a bed of hay for Mary. It seemed as if every creature wanted to see what was happening in a special place. That night, Mary's baby was born. They wrapped the baby Jesus in warm clothes and laid him in a manger.
The shepherds were very happy at the good news and went to Bethlehem to find the stables.
When they got there, they saw baby Jesus lying in a manger.
Away in a manger!
Miles, but we haven't found baby Jesus. Miles and miles. Anyway, what have you got for baby Jesus?
Well, I thought of getting him an iPad, but instead I got him some gold. What did you get for baby Jesus?
I was going to get a teddy bear, but it was too heavy to carry, so I gave him some Frankenstein.
Look, there's a massive star. Let's follow that. Night after night, they followed the star until it stopped underneath the stable where baby Jesus had been born.
The three wise men went into the stable and saw the baby king. They gave him presents of gold, frankincense and myrrh.
All the animals and all the people in the stable knew that a very special baby had been born. They watched quietly as the baby slept in the manger.
Help us all to believe in God and ourselves.
the help of each other, they may alone come the best out they can be. May every voice be heard, in Jesus' name, Amen.